It was a dark and cloudy day when I took off. I didn't want to tell anyone that I left. I just had to. I couldn't take it anymore. Too much brokenness lay behind me. Too much insecurity in front of me. I didn't know where to go. My feet just carried me on. The days passed by, and the weight became unbearable.
Hello. What are you doing out there in the cold?
You must be freezing.
There's not a lot of people walking in the middle of this loneliness. You look as though you need a lift. Come on, hop in. I'll give you a ride. So, where do you come from? Is everything all right with you? I'm sorry. It's just... Do you remind me of this guy who one day came out of nowhere into our factory asking for a job? Nobody knew where he came from. He hated talking about his past. Oh man, he was a grim fellow. He never laughed. But he was a passionate cook. Him alone in the kitchen. That was the time I could see a glimpse of joy in his eyes. But there was one day, the machine for reorganising the huge steel plates suddenly failed. One of the hot plates, which had just come off the steel press, fell and crushed half of his body. It was a huge disaster. We tried to take him out immediately, but we didn't have any equipment to lift up the burning hot plate. My heart stopped. But we found a way to get him out. We rescued him. Why do you keep running away? You know, he still loves you.
Don't think about the past. I am creating something new. There it is. Do you see it? I have put up roads and deserts. Streams in thirsty lands. Turn back to me. I have rescued you and swept away your sins as though they were clouds. I have drawn you in my hand. Don't be afraid. I have rescued you. I have called you by your name. Now you belong to me. When you cross deep rivers, I will be with you and you won't drown. When you walk through fire, you won't be burned or scorched by the flames. I am the Lord, the God who saves you. To me, you are very dear, and I love you.
What a surprise. Get in.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thanks. I think I have to tell you something.
Go on then. I'm listening.